Welcome back to Two Guys Play. Yeah.
We're still in this beautiful piece of art.
I'm playing now.
So. I got demoted.
Yeah, he after that shit show.
It was good. I learned how to do something.
Welcome to the order.
Is that Michael Jackson Bray?
That's the idea.
With very skinny legs.
New Michael Jackson album coming out this year.
Got a light skin. How are they making bricks move like that?
It's Hogwarts.
Who knew this game was so crazy?
Harry Potter.
Not like we played these before.
Bankers,
pop stars. Probably should have paid attention.
It's like the Half-Life organization.
It's like Half-Life mixed with like Dishonor.
Harry Potter, Dishonor, they just shoved every Naruto.
Dishonor Bleach. Now, yeah. Bleach it!
Bleached it!
One Piece.
Amazing.
Is that Virgil?
Maybe.
Dante.
Yes.
It
really is you.
Behold the white wolf.
You don't remember.
No.
No.
How much of your childhood do you remember?
Not much.
I messed up.
They told me I had a heart.
Right now is the start time.
Age? Seven. Your point? Meningitis is a human affliction. You are not human, Dante. All war is fought with deception, and you have been deceived. Your past has been hidden from you for a reason.
Rewind a bit.
This might be where he figures it out.
My name is Virgil.
Hey!
I established the order to help find a way to fight the demons.
Somehow, older in the beginning.
Such weapons can win battles, but not the war. We use force, yes, but we also use intelligence.
Oh, he still carries around that freaking awesome propaganda. Title, though.
You really believe you can make a dent?
That ruined our life in the third one.
Make a dent?
We need to go back and do the third one.
With the two of us working together, I believe that we can defeat them.
So that's what this is about. You need me to find the demons to help you save the world.
What else were you planning on doing with your life?
You guys do seem really nice.
I don't know, whacking it like, a couple times a day.
You know what I was doing when you found me? I had two prostitutes back in my trailer.
Turn your back on me, I'm powerless to stop you. But you'll be making a grave mistake. Not just for yourself, but for mankind.
How are you in your early 20s,
yes.
But have gray hair?
Give a shit.
He doesn't even, he doesn't look like early 20s.
Well,
at least give me a chance to show you.
Well aged.
Give me what?
But then,
who you really
the
are?
The third one, he looks like 19.
I think that's just a difference in graphics.
Probably.
Is that a man or a woman?
Paradise!
The Promised Land. Kind of overgrown, but
someone needs to mow
or hang the gate. Gotta let it go.
Your home.
I don't remember it.
You will.
He looks like a freaking pimp.
Yeah, he is a pimp. That girl.
That's the girl.
Now we just must summon Satan here.
What are you doing?
Our world and limbo are very closely superposition.
I'm summoning Satan. Wow, that was bad.
don't question it. It's
here,
great.
In the rifts. We can create gateways to and from Limbo.
That looked like Hollywood Undead on that spray can. Like the curls, that mask. Like the half happy,
good.
Half sad.
In the
it
can.
Looked like it on
I
that.
I did not see
compound
the can.
Created based on old sea salt, shark oil, iron shavings, desiccated squirrel semen, wolf hair.
Good stuff.
Go ahead.
Did you just say squirrel semen?
I'm pretty sure, and I'm liking this game a little bit more.
I'll get back. We'll take care of that.
How is it designated?
Careful, get rough with me.
Designated to what?
Is this really going to work? He doesn't seem to care.
Oh, not at all.
Just like you were when I first found you.
A prostitute. Yeah.
Now we're red?
We're in limbo, dude.
We're just sunburnt.
Been left out in the sun too long. Why did we not just stay in the regular world? This place looks terrible.
Well, there's probably a reason that we're going back that we're not paying attention to at all.
Nah, there's not much story.
So this is my home. Well, show me your secrets.
That's what we're trying to do.
Okay.
Find its secrets.
Okay. I'm down to clown.
Mom, you can't say that anymore.
I'm down to murder thousands of people on the news.
And then occasionally get beat up by them. Oh, there's gotta be something there.
I can't go.
And now we waste half an episode trying to get it. Jump across over there. Oh, I think that was user
gonna,
error.
It's gonna happen. Okay. Oh, no, I don't think you can. But right here, I don't think you can go back.
Just move on with your life. What are you staggering for? Are you drunk?
Just a little bit. Yeah. Abilities. Oh, we got two upgrades. What does that do?
You jump off the heads of enemies.
No. Hacker level 2. What do we want? Do we want drive?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Do we want overdrive?
Yes.
Okay. There goes both of our abilities. Okay, so that one red thing, we just didn't even get it last time. You remember that door?
Yeah. What do we do for it?
I don't know. I don't know. Or else I would have went through the door.
There's nothing we could have done. How did we miss it? Is that it?
I remember this place.
Look at all those bookshelves. What a nerd.
Sorry.
Well, that's an odd looking fellow.
It was Sparta. Wait.
Sparta.
That our dad?
That's our dad.
Okay.
Spoiler.
Oh, hey, Dad.
Spoiler, that's our dad. He's Satan.
Okay.
Found you. Who's writing those messages? Use our new move.
Oh yeah.
Brutal. I like to imagine it getting announced by Hulk Hogan. Brutal, brother.
Oh god damn.
Oh, that's extra dirty.
Okay.
Castlevania.
what does it say?
When the Hulkamania is gonna run wild on you.
This neat little fella.
Oh.
Death Knight.
Oh, they really got creative with his name.
Next.
What does he do? Kill people? Death. What is he? Knight? Yeah,
oh
that's
my
it.
God.
Ah, tough guy.
Well.
He's got the shield from like the one girl from Borderlands 3 sequel.
Oh shit, I'm the wrong way. Hold on.
Would have killed him,
go.
But no.
I don't think I've hit him yet.
Aerial attack or something. You're not doing any good.
We'll cover him out.
See, there you go. Dirty!
Yeah!
Keep rolling, dude.
Oh, now look what you got.
Oh, he's Dark Souls blocking it right in the middle. Gonna get behind my shield and nothing's gonna.
By the end of this series, my arm's just gonna be like, dude!
What are you trying to show me?
I hope he's not trying to show you anything.
Dad! I wanna be that kind of daddy. Dad! Want that kind of relationship.
That went to a weird place. Go.
Oh, okay. Damn. I'm sorry. I'm
Hunter.
Sorry.
Oh. Who marked out his face? The ugly?
Ooh.
Oh my god, we're turning into Spider-Man.
Hell yeah!
Oh, that it felt nice. Metallica coming up in the background. We're gonna use this thing next time on Two Guys Play.
Yeah. Stay classy.
That was better.
I don't know.
keep that energy there.